Calvin the cashier, played by Adam.
I'm in love with Mary Jane. She's my main thing.
Question.
Yeah, what's up?
Like refillable cartridges so you can get like blue pens.
We have this thing here. This one, so the cartridges go in here, and then there's actually, if you put your mouth on the side here, and then there's a button here on the bottom.
Interesting.
No, I messed up. This is the scanner for the register.
Okay.
I'm new. I thought it was some sort of marijuana paraphernalia.
Okay, interesting.
This might be more, no, that's a stapler.
Gummies?
Yeah. It's not for a child, is it?
No.
Oh, because you have a child guard. I'd have to show you how to get around it.
You guys have the mints?
Yeah, here.
I'm
trying one of those. Yeah, you can try one here.
These don't have any stuff in it?
These are just Altoids.
Yeah.
Okay.
They're good mints, though. Yep, sure.
No, perfect.
Sure.
And yeah. My lucky day.
Yeah.
It was a green, beautiful. It was a green, I might as well just take it off of me.
Do you want them all?
Nah, that's
all right.
Like this?
So I'm trying to get some of the pot smell out of here.
I was looking for something to like relieve stress.
We have these up here. We also have one called Pot Sajak. We have one called Reefer Sutherland. We have Stink Floyd. We have Harry Cronick Jr.
How was the electric lemonade?
Well, that one's not a celebrity pun, but that one's pretty good. On a scale of like Seth Rogen to Snoop Dogg, it's about like a Miley Cyrus.
What's the closest thing to Snoop Dogg? It's not $50.
There's John Bon Jovi. There's Helen Blunt.
Let me do that.
And then there's Keith Urban, but it's H-E-R-B. I can't believe this guy smokes pot with the Bluetooth thing. You wouldn't think they look like that. It'll be 84.32.
Is it 55.58?
Yeah, it's before tax, so 55 and 15.
The government's got to take their cut. Thanks, Obama. It'll be $20. You want to see something cool with this?
I really am kind of in a rush. I'm sorry.
Oh, sorry.
I'm not trying to be rude. I have to catch my flight.
All right, I'm going to staple this real fast because you're in a rush.
It's okay.
We legally have to staple it. But we don't have to staple it this fast, but. Yep, sure. It'll be $14 out of 20. Do you wanna see something cool with these?
What?
Do you wanna see something cool with the 20?
Yeah.
And then your change is $6.
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
Yep.
Thank you.
You guys ever watch the Ellen DeGeneres show?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't actually work here. There's a hidden camera behind you.
Yeah.
So you guys are on the Ellen DeGeneres show right now.
No, we're not.
Yes, you are.
No, we're not.
Yeah, you are. You want to wave to Ellen?
Real.
Yeah.
That's not
yeah.
real.
That's real. Right. Yeah.
She's nodding. I don't think it's real.
I don't either.
Like it's this? Not. No, it's not real. It's not real. You should have seen your face, though.
I was like.
Did you think it was real for a second?
Horrendous. You were nodding. I was like, me?
No. We wouldn't shoot anything here.
No.
All right.
Thank you.
See ya. But wait. Why would I say we wouldn't shoot anything here if I didn't work for the show?
What?
So if I worked here, I wouldn't say we referring to this place. I would say the Ellen DeGeneres show, wouldn't shoot something here. But the way I said it was we wouldn't shoot anything here, which would mean that I do work for the show. So you don't think it's for the Ellen DeGeneres show? All right, see ya.